I started photographing in 1967, but I became Bruce Gilden in 1981 when I began using flash. This is when I came to realize that since I could not be better than Henri Cartier-Bresson, I could be the best at being Bruce Gilden. Leaving behind the sedentary and open backgrounds of Coney Island and ready to face the streets of New York City, I decided to use flash, work very close, and use my athleticism and my abundance of energy to photograph the city.